So there's something up there. I just want to see if there's anything over here first. Doesn't look like it. Wow. Okay, well, hey, after apple picking, how are you doing today? Now we'll just make casual conversation. Like it was nothing. That was my... Which is weird. Okay, so I think I died the same amount of times to that guy as I did to the Taurus team. I could be wrong. I could be completely wrong, but I think it's at least pretty close. If not, maybe one more. Which, those guys were obviously a lot worse. I got two levels up. Levels up. We'll save the rest of the 19,000. I think all the parts are the hardest parts. That is obviously very true as well. Let's go with endurance. Yeah, vitality and endurance. Wow. Wowie mama. Their bosses are pretty easy. Gaping Dragon was a pushover. He looks like a badass. It was the most boring fight of my life. Excuse me? What is this? Is she holding something? What is... Yeah, I guess we'll kneel.
Since the day Father has formed obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
Give me the Lord Vessel by the power of the- I'm at- I can warp! I can warp- oh my god, yeah, cleavage is right. I've been waiting for this moment for freaking decades. Not decades, but since I've been playing the game, I've been waiting. I'm so excited for that. That was worth the entire fight, just so I can teleport. Wow. Imagine having a giant stripper. I don't just mean like a large one. I mean like imagine like an actual giant stripper. How much money do you think that would be? Enter covenant. Do I want to enter her covenant? Should he say this? I can't tell. You would enter her covenant? Nice, dude. Nice. Alright, yeah, you've...
Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inherited the fire of our world. Thou shalt end it this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices.
King Seeker Friend. Oh, that's the guy who was sitting at the Firelink. The guy died. I died next to him and lost 20,000 souls. That was cool. Alright, I guess we'll end. You know what? You were right. Let's enter her covenant. You were right with that one, bro. Don't know what that does for me. Ring of the Sun Princess. So she's a freaking sun princess? Guinevere. Forevermore. So what does that do? What does that ring do, I wonder? She's Lord Gwyn's daughter. Hey, we're hanging out with the Lord, with Lord Gwyn's daughter. That's the right one. Sun Princess. Boost miracles. The ring is granted to those who enter a covenant with Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and the Princess of Sunlight. This slightly warm ring boosts the synergy of miracles. You don't think she's good looking? Look at that! Look at her features. Can we go into this? Is the door? Should you tell you what covenant, what the covenant does? Unless the covenant, unless it's like something to, I mean, I already joined it. I guess you can tell me. Is it something that I would even use? The Princess Guard. Oh damn, you're bad. can we do use? We can't. Sweet. Now I look like an absolute idiot. Now look at that. Too big for you. Your view is bad. Alright, so let's go to, let's warp. Oh, this is beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. Oh, it's a co-op covenant. Oh, well. Not worth it, because online is off in this game. Online is absolutely off in this game. At least on the PC it is. I want to go to Undead Parish. I need to choose certain ones. That's kind of weird. Oh, is it ones that I kindle? Maybe it's one that ones that I kindle. She looked like a Cthulhu from the angle. Oh. No, she's not a Cthulhu, man. She is heaven on earth. I want to get a better sword. I would like to get a better sword. Honestly. Though, I don't have a better sword just yet. What if I can use this Zweihänder? Zweihänder. Let's take a look at this badass thing. Holy crap. It's a monstrosity. Yeah, I don't like those. I don't like the thrusting weapons at all. No such thing as too big. Oh, I can't even use it. Can't use it. This is Zweihänder. It's one of the best swords in the game. Oh, I can fast roll with it too. Maybe we should check it out. I just don't like the big, I don't like how slow it is, you know? I mean, it wouldn't hurt to have a couple different, I thought I kindled this. It wouldn't hurt to have a couple weapons leveled up, you know? I have nowhere else I could suspend it anyway. Reinforced weapon. Let's see, compare it to that. That would bring it to 143. Let's look at this in the log. Okay, so if that takes it to 143 already, what is my butcher knife? It's at 171. Okay, so it's obviously better. It's obviously better. Let's upgrade it some. Let's buy a part. We need to buy a bunch of titanite shards from this guy. We need to buy a bunch of titanite shards. Butcher knife is pretty good. Yeah, I like them both. This could be good for some good quick hit or some big hits, you know? No, I didn't want to leave. I didn't feel like leaving just yet. Well, you need modify equipment. And that'll take it to 200. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go try it out really quick. Let's just go go give it a quick little look-see, yeah? So I still never got that key to that place in Sin's Fortress. It's a little annoying. That's okay. Trying to think where I could go next. I guess we could go back to Firelink, see what's going on there. Wow. Wowie mama. Okay, the heavy attack is better than the light attack with this weapon? Really? Oh, I could see that. Man, that drains! That drains my stamina. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious. So we got this Zweihänder. So I assume the crypt is probably where we're gonna want to go next. Let's see here. I'm thinking. You got me thinking here. We could go back in Sin's Fortress. Check out Sin's Fortress a little bit more. I do. Oh, thank you to do it. Exclamation point attack, and then how many nuts you wanna, you wanna bet. So let me think here. I do want to get that sword that, one of the viewers was telling me about earlier. I could get that off cast, so I'm thinking. I don't wanna do any of that on cast, because that'd be a lot of work. Let's go to, go to the Firelink Shrine. And I guess we'll go to, we're headed into the crypts a little bit. Well, they did say I need it. Oh, I forgot I can't freaking use this. You want a tip to open up new areas? Sure. Well, before you answer, do I need to do this? Do I need to do the black eye orb? Do I need to use that and go attack whoever did this thing so I can get her back? Let's go talk to this guy really quick. Oh, he's freaking sleeping. Dude, could you wake up? Hello? Can I talk to him because he's freaking sleeping? Is this a goddamn joke? Oh, we could go to, hit him. I don't want to hit him. I think he would turn on me. But do I need to do that orb thing? That black eye orb? I can't even use it. I'm confused. What do I need to do with this? What do I need to do with that? Do I have to do that? Ah, crap. Well, you're screwed on the orb thing. Did I have to do it when it told me to use it? Oh, no. Oh. Oh. So I shouldn't have killed him. I should have done that first.
Oh,
I don't care. Hey, let's see if we can get those items really quick. I've been trying to get for freaking decades. Oh crap. Ha ha ha! Okay, so. Oh, yeah, okay, so I couldn't walk past this before because I'm freaking glitched. Can I get to the crow from here? I can get to this item. So the undead asylum. F2 West Key. Totally didn't mean to do that. Maybe I'm not screwed? Oh. Man, you're giving me mixed signals here. Giving me mixed signals. I go back to Anorlando? Okay, let's go to Anorlando then. Let's go check that out. We'll go talk to the crow another time. I want to see if we can do this, and then we might end the stream for today. We will see. I also want to try this Vihanda. This Vihanda. That's just a fun thing to say. Vihanda. I also have the ruins. Let's try it on this guy first. I'm gonna try it on a better enemy. I wanna see what the backstab looks like. That could be kinda cool. Holy crap. That's a lot of damage. Wow. The problem is it does move very slowly. Very slowly. I mean, it is a great sword, so it makes sense, but I don't know how that would work with quicker enemies. See, I guess that's probably why it's good for me to have a big sword like this, because I do enjoy them. They're pretty fun. But I also should have a shorter sword. Chamber of the Princess? Is this where she... This is... Yeah, this should be right. Ring of Favor and Protection. Rose and Item. Man, I need to go back out there. Okay, let's try going back out there. Let's check it out. Let's check this out. Let's check this out. Do you want me to tell you? Do I need to go to a specific spot? Or I'm just not able to do it right now is what you're telling me. Golly, so like things for like these guys. But yeah, sure. Just go and tell me. This stuff is... Because I want that Firekeeper back, dude. Get a safe spot in the room. Alright, let me try and kill these guys now. Come on, I just need one hit on him. Just one little measly little hit. There we go. There we go. See, I figured it was probably this room, because when I was in this room earlier, it told me to... It said, you feel it moving. Oh, yeah, here we go. Let me get buffed up. Alright. Let's try it. Searching for World of the Guilty. So, is this just kind of to teach you how to invade people, I feel like? Good luck killing these guys. Oh no. Oh no. There's a couple of them? Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Hey Carlitos, how you doing today, man? He's got like buddies here. Can I get him one at a time? I wonder. Good shot. The conspiracy. Wow. Okay, well, I tried. Hey guys. Why'd you kill that Firekeeper, huh? Bring it on, bitch. Alright. Look at me! Oh, what is this guy? It is this freaking guy, I knew it! Oh, what the funster? Oh, I can't use Estus? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. One more hit, he would have died. He just needed one more hit, and he would have died. I got him. Is that it? I need to kill them too. The target was destroyed. Souvenir of reprisal. So we did it then, I guess? Okay. I died and I did it all in the same breath. You wish you knew what time you only had to kill him. I figured I only had to kill him because he was the only, like, he wasn't the ghost. He wasn't the ghosties. The ghosties. So I got, what did I get? Man, I wonder where I can use these at. You threw two great chaos fireballs in his face? Holy cannoli, dude. That sounds intense. What was the other thing I got? It was a revival stone. Lord Vessel. I thought I got something else. Did I get something else? I don't see it. I thought I got something like revival something, right? Oh, souvenir reprisal. Instead of doing the guilty, the knights called the blades of the dark moon, punish the guilt, soak defenders of the gods, and take this as proof of their conquest. The earless corpses of the guilty will be left behind as a warning to others, inspiring both fear and respect for the gods, such as the eternal mandate of the dark sin. What is that? The ear? Oh, that's gross. That's nasty. I got a ring. Did I get a ring as well? Ring of favor and protection. Boost HP, stamina load, breaks when removed. Well, that's scary. If I don't want it. A ring symbolizing the favor and protection of the goddess Fina. Where is HP? Okay, so let's go back, I guess, to Firelink and use it. Beats me, man. Beats me. Hey, Blarg Zorn, how you doing today, man? Thank you for letting me know I had a ring. I completely forgot about that, too. Completely forgot. We made some freaking progress today. We have made some flipping progress. I'm beyond excited that I can now teleport. Oh, bless your entire soul. How is killing Ornstein and Smo? Not too bad, actually. I died like 4 or 5 times. Eventually when I kind of understood what... I went for Ornstein first, and it wasn't too bad. I was diving and dodging. Definitely my favorite fight so far. Now what do I do with it? Well, now what do I do with it? Hey there!
Thank you. I'm Anastasia.
I don't care what your name is.
Now I can continue my duty.
I just want my fire back. I'm cold at night.
But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
Oh, that's alright. I can actually talk to you now. Oh, I used the Firekeeper soul. Gotcha.
Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be.
Oh, jeez.
I wish not to speak.
Wow, this is sad. I'll talk to her again.
Forgive me. I am impure. Leave.
Yeah, okay.
I wish
not. So now we got the fire back. Don't know why I really wanted that so bad, but I did. Who was the hardest boss? Probably them, actually. I died to them and the Taurus demon the same amount of times. Everyone else I've either gotten on my second attempt or my first attempt, as far as I remember. So, let's go talk to that crow now, I think. Let's go talk to the mother Funson crow. He's still sleeping his ass off. Sleep your ass away, friend. Sleep your ass away. For now, at least. Alright, see if we can go make it to that crow. I don't know if I can get there from here, but we will definitely... freaking try! Oh god. I would be lying if I said I didn't make my heart flip out a little bit every time I did that. Okay, come on. Where do you take me? Can I make it to the crow raven thingy? curl up like a ball. Okay, well, I guess we'll just hang out here. Is he supposed to pick me up? I don't know. I'm gonna stretch my legs really quick. Oh, okay. Well, all I had to do was stand up, I guess. All right, that's cool. Thank you, Carlitos, for helping a brother out. Helping a brother out. I look like an idiot in there. I mean, I look like an idiot anyway, but I looked more like an idiot there. So, does this take me back to... I guess why I picked up that key. Does this take me back to the Undead Asylum? I assume so, maybe. The Northern Undead Asylum. Is it different than the other one I was in? So if you didn't pick up the key, is there no way to get in? That would suck, dude. If you came all this way, I'm like, where's the damn key? Oh, damn you. Oh! And this fight handles. It's a tough cookie, yeah. It is a tough cookie. God, I gotta figure out the range on it. Wow, it does some damage though. Is there any secrets? Any secrets for little me? No, I guess that's the stuff that we got before. Oh, excuse me, I'm trying to get by. Good job. Go straight. Oh, okay, never mind. That's, yeah, never mind. That's different. There's a certain part you can't get into, I believe. Gotcha. Oh, for God's sake! Are you serious? Another- oh, so this is the guy I saw when I first came- oh, hi. Hey guys. Hello. Hey, Stray Demon. How you doing, dude? Nice to make your acquaintance. Sorry I killed your friend before. You got a lot of health. You have a lot of health. Wasn't planning on finding another boss today already. What is that? What are you doing to me, dude? Oh my god. Wasn't ready for that. I was not ready. Oh, really? I probably should have. There's not a bonfire there, is there? Unless I can go around it. The Wrath of the Gods thing. This boss is annoying. Great. Yeah, what's my booty looking like? Wait, why don't they have like orange? They have like a pink underwear? Am I wearing some pink leotard? What is happening? When did that happen? When did that get there? Fantastic. Just lovely. Just lovely. Well, hopefully now I can avoid that. Maybe I can sit at the bonfire that I originally sat at. That was the first bonfire of the game. That'd be cool. Let's go ahead and... whatever, I don't care. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, it is really OP. But we'll adjust. We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. I mean, he has got a lot of health. I don't know if I really want to fight him right now. I don't know. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Maybe I should upgrade my Zweihander a little bit more. This weapon is, I mean, it's similar to my bastard sword that I was using for a while. Let's not fall off again. How's that sound? Thank you. Thank you. I would like to not do that. Okay, do we have to realize, is it gonna have to sit here for a while again? Okay, good. Let's see if we can set the bonfire. I can't walk around the hole? Okay, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'll probably hop down after I set the bonfire, though. After I sit. Is the hole here? No, it's gonna get made. Okay. Golly, this five-hander just is really slow. Oh. Oh, hang on. Hold the phone. Oh, Carlito! Thank you for that follow, man. Welcome to the squirrel burrow. Enjoy your free nuts. Oh, shoot. Don't go too crazy. Thanks for all the help, man. Thanks for the help and the support. Let's go ahead. Oh, I have my crap. Now let's explore a little bit. I'm trying to remember where the if there's a key. Oh wait, wasn't there a what the? Excuse me? Excuse me, is this... Who the hell are you? Oh, crap. Yeah, if you... Wow, if you get hit with this thing, that is bad news bears for them. Why is he... Why does he hate me, though? I didn't do anything bad to him. Ooh, a crest shield. Ew, a crest shield. How exciting. Oh, come on! I gotta figure out the range on this bad boy. I'm pretty sure the locked door is up here. He went hollow. Oh yeah, he disappeared last time. That's right. I forgot about that. I believe this was the locked door. You're right. Oh, why is there two now? There were only one last. God! The damn kick, man. The damn kick is gonna be the death of me. It almost wasn't that long since the smoke fight. That guy. Ooh, longsword. Thank you, dude. There we go. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So we'll go back to that, that demon, I think. Rusted iron ring. That sounds like something I wanna wear. Said no one ever. Rusted iron ring improves balance on poor footing. To the like, we please find it easier to gain footing on poor ground such as swamps. Huh. So does that make it I can run quicker? Is that it? Is that all that's in here? Is that really all that's in here? So I guess now we should go down and fight the guy. Okay. Is that really all it's in? That's here? Is that a damn joke? That kid's gotta be killed. Yeah, me too. I hate the freaking kick. Kick sucks. Alright, before we hop down, let's just... If you went to Blighttown, then you wouldn't walk slowly through them. Oh, really? That would have been nice to have. So, I mean, I'm gonna go back to Blighttown, though, so I could still use that. Holy crap. Oh, he's got some freaking health on him. Oh, he just sat on my face. How rude. Oh my goodness, dude. I got a crazy idea. How about we come back to him? Let's see if I can do a little something. Yeah. No, he didn't like the idea at all. He didn't like that idea at all. That was like 18,000 souls. That's okay. That's alright. I think on that note, we might end for today. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. We did some work today, though. Let's see what we did. We basically finished Anna Rolando. I'm sure there's a bunch of stuff I haven't explored yet. We killed Ornstein and Smough. What else did we do? We did some other stuff. I don't know. Stuff happened. And things died.